It was senior day for the Fresno State men's basketball team here at the Save Mart Center.
The Dogs won 128-81. They scored the most points by a team ever at the Save Mart Center, and the fourth most points scored in school history. Braxton Huggins set a Mountain West single game record with 10 threes made. He also made the most threes ever by a senior in a single game in the entire 20-year existence of the Mountain West.
For the first time in school history, 10 three-pointers.
23 threes are the most by a team ever in the Mountain West. Here's head coach Justin Hudson post-game.
It was fun to see that ball go in. You know, it wasn't fun watching that defense that we played in the first half, but you know, we made enough shots to make it fun, and the guys locked down and they shared the ball. It was fun to see them share the ball.
Fresno State men's basketball team will enter as the number 3 seed in Las Vegas. You can get tickets at GoBulldogs.com. For Fresno State Athletics, I'm Adrian Loveno.